for Uy. God has a special plan and a purpose for every one of us. And the Kangari, he takes advantage to do that. He has us. Alaresmange, he got us. We're here. And so God starts to do something in us and in our minds and in our hearts. So all we need to do is let go. Let go. And allow God to do what he needs to do in our lives. So tonight, I want to enjoy God also to Mensa. I am training and praying con Amare's servants to do something that I know that God is going to start to use them. You've seen me on the pulpit and worshiping with the choir and ministering. I want the servants to be more sensitive, caudujo, more sensitive, caudel. Nikki, could you come forward, please? Oh, Nikki, he's part of our choir. He helps. He evangelizes. He's a big part of the church. Ariad, I want Nikki to lead us in prayer, to open the service in prayer. And whatever the Lord leads him for us to go into his presence at his feet. Amete abas sensitive. Kauglaso le devlesko. Amen. Amen. God bless you.
Amen. You know, whenever Janau que si te celebramia to worship, dama goji.
We call you Holy Spirit.
Agindoma. Daro de la jukerel palamande for worship. Dar bolo kote jukerel. Is Nikki going to worship me? Jesus Angel like Odel Janel Swakofialo a Janel que Saster Saspe Chabramia. A Janela que Sai Kangari and Diktan Sastenas Leske worship ajes. Get in Varesuajes before we get into it. Gujinto me manenka terodel te ton sato marigindu rigate. Put all your thoughts aside today, right now. Ask the Lord to help you put everything, because tomorrow has enough worries for itself, Penelevorma. Ayakana, let's focus and let's concentrate, because personally, Pamande, I need his presence. I need him and I need to focus on him. And with that, let's pray. Mugodat, Devla, we thank you for everything you've done for us, Mugodat. Devla, Cheches, we are unworthy. But I ask, through the mighty name of Jesus, that today you would bless us, Mugodat. That you would help us keep our minds on you, that we would focus on you and on your presence and on your glory and on your throne, that we would not focus on whatever troubles this worry has, Devla, whatever root of worry we would have, that you would take it away, Devla. We want to experience today, we want to experience your peace, we want to experience your presence. Devla, together as a church, as the body, as the ones redeemed by your Son, we come together and we say, first thing, that we exalt you. We give you all glory, honor, and praise. And as we are open about this service, receive our praise, receive our worship, receive everything we have, Lord. Devla, me personally, I give everything unto you.
We need you, Lord.
And I lift your name up high, Lord God, and I exalt you. And amen. Amen.
We exalt you. We exalt you. We exalt you. We
for tonight, Jesus. We exalt you. Come on, let's go, guys. Come on.
We exalt you.
Just by the touch of your presence, Mogadai. Darkness, it flees, Mogadai. Disease has no place in your presence, Mogadai. Problems, Mogadai. Sickness has no place in your presence, Mogadai.
Thank you, Lord.
Church, let's stand. Let's get ready to worship. You need to understand something. When you worship, you have authority. Take your authority tonight.
Tell your mountain to move evermore.
Hallelujah.
Tell your sickness to flee, it will flee. He's an awesome God.
Tell your mountain.
Amen.
Tell your mountain.
Tell your mountain to move evermore. Tell your sickness to flee, it will flee. He's an awesome God. Amen.
holy land. As we lift our hands in this holy
what you want us to be, Lord Devil. Take over, Lord Devil. We're here, Devil, your servants, Devil. Take over, Lord. We're here waiting for you, Lord. Have your way.
Here I am. I'm still standing. Here I am. After
So you came into my life.
Thank you, Lord.
You thought I
devil. There's no amount of thanks, devil, that we could give, devil. Because you gave everything, devil, for us, devil. You gave us a chance, devil. You gave us free will, devil, to praise you, devil, to be in your presence, devil. You've given us so much, devil. Thank you, Lord. You didn't have to, devil, but you did, devil.
Love everlasting. This is love. No greater love I know. This is love. Love everlasting. This is love.
Devil, we never experienced
love
until we experienced it with you, Lord, devil. We have a hole, devil, in us, devil. And we know, devil, why that hole is there, devil. It's to be filled with you, Lord, devil. With you we're whole, Lord, devil. We have wholeness, devil. Thank you, Lord, devil.
This is love. Love everlasting.
Shout it! Let them lift up our measures and lay.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, for everything. Na piras bud, na kiras bud. Eta che sukare presence le devleski. Me person yelerables pasamani. Walking in, I had a few things, worries. But na le devleski. My clear my mind. Alerables ko peace desasuka. Let's continue in this. Ayariata men kujisame. Na andai worba le devleski ke leski worba avasisun some. Avasibos loime. Amen kujisame first and the pastor ka nele worba. I do ito andamene. Amen mangah katarodel te putrela marigoji chiga maibut. Let's ask the Lord to open our minds, to open our hearts, that we would receive His word. Amen. And with that, Pastor Saives Anglal, please. Azarin tu marivase saugre kujisame mukodat cho servitori kai si devla. Amen trubula me chi worba lester devla. Toleski goji tolesku put his mind aside, and I ask that you speak through him, Lord. Lord, we need to hear from you. We need a message. Speak directly through him, Lord. Put your words directly through his mouth, Mugodat. And reveal to him what you once said to the church. And on our end, Mugodat, that you would open our thoughts, that you would open our minds. That you would not let worries of this world block whatever blessing you have for us, Mugodat. That you would not let us put aside the things you have for us, Mugodat. Devla, just like seeds, let the ground be ready so that we may grow fruit. Yes. And not just any fruit, but much fruit. And that it will ripen for you, Lord. In your name, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Saoge penas. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, choir. Praise the Lord. It's good to be in the house of our Father. Amen. Amen. Janice, every opportunity that I have to study the word, that I have to share God's word, is baro-baro honor. And I will always emphasize that. I will always say that. Because sometimes, butivares, we take for granted. We take for granted. Socrelo de la mensa, ay socrelo de la de cangari. It's a regular thing, Sunday service. Praise the Lord. Avila mando ker le devlesco. And I'm very happy to decaf to me and let's go care. But nagin don to me that you come in one way and you go home the same. Every time you step into God's house, it should be a life-changing experience. It needs to be a little transformation more towards a step towards God. Because me pachav, every time kasunese worba is God tugging on your heart. Every time asunes or worship is God pulling on your heart. Every time kaliares epacha le devleski is because God is touching your heart. So Ariad, zuralo message siame. Why is it zuralo? Because it's something that all of us go through. All of us ask this question. Maybe you have the answer. Maybe you know how far you're from God. Maybe you're telling yourself, I'm pretty far. There's no way I could be restored to God. Si manus que traen y traio, that believe, there's no hope for me. And I could prove it. Overdose. Suicide. All these thoughts are because there's no hope. And the trial katareg juvliva igmurs devleske. Can I hear an amen? I believe that God wants to pull us back towards Him. He's tugging on our hearts. He's speaking to our minds. And he's talking to our families. So today, we either close our ears or we're paying attention like our lives depend on it. Our spiritual lives. Tonsa mamansa. God and people. there's always going to be a separation. Since Adam and Eve, sasan de kodo garden, ay kerdi lo pe kodo bezer, avilo division or separation from man, his creation, and the creator, God. Ay kodo separation bushol sin, bezer. Sin separates us from God. Dale, it really doesn't leave us more to say anything else than I got a lot of that sin in my life. So how far am I from God? Apo Douglas, mugo gindo, mugo muy, whatever I say, it's pretty bad. And it takes me farther away from God. And not only that, my actions are bad. My decisions are definitely bad. So, depending on how sinful you are, ande kakotrayo, chirogindo peneloke, how far am I from God? If I'm asking this question, how far are you from God? Then you would have a ruler, ande chotrayo. You would say, I'm pretty far. Ay quieres tú que guindo, I'm a few miles away. I'm a few thousand miles away. Or penes, it's impossible for me to be close with God. So shinasa maricris, one way or another, thinking because of the size of the sin, it's the separation of God. How big the sin is how far you are from God. Are you with me, church? Okay. This is how everybody tends to think. How big is our sin? How far am I from God? Let's see what the word says. Asunen, Isaiah 59:2. It's your sins that have cut you off from God. Baro divano kako. It's your sins that cut you off from God. So we were connected. We were connected to God. And sin cuts us away from God. Jeremiah 5:25. Your wickedness has deprived you of these wonderful blessings. Your sins has robbed you of all these good things. Wow. Romans 6:12. Therefore, do not let sin reign. Tavel chogazda. In your mortal bodies, so that you obey its evil desires. Now, I want you to think about something. Janav ke buta namende siame amare enemies. Kayala dukadetu in the past. Pende divanura kai dukadechi family. Could you imagine you trusting that enemy? Putting your galav in their hands? Your children, your boria? You would never do that. No way, no how. So why is it we give in to Amaro Bezer? We trust Amaro Bezer. We put our kids on the Amaro Bezer. Do you understand the direction I'm talking about? Obezech becomes our enemy. And we trust Amaro enemy. Diken. Romans 6:13. Do not offer the parts of your body to sin, which simply means your mind, your heart, where you go, what you do, as instruments of wickedness, but rather offer yourselves to God as those who have been, key word, brought from death to life, and offer the parts of your body to Him as instruments of righteousness, for sin shall not be your master. Gazda. Because you are not under law, but under what, church? Grace. One more time. Grace. What a wonderful word. What a wonderful word. Thank you for your grace. Because I wouldn't know what I would be if it wasn't for His Mila and His love. So if the word says brought, it means He pulled you from death to life. If there was a rope, I believe, Tsudyakodo rope of salvation, He got hanged on to you because you weren't holding to that rope. Wo Tsudyakodo rope, I panglato, I cherdiato polokoho, karinpeste. He pulled you. He brought you. You didn't come on your own. He did it. You're not in church because Pezor-san. You're in church because God put it on your heart. There is nothing that you could do that you could say, me kardem andamande. God did all the work in your life. And He deserves all the glory. Den les barimos. So what happens, oh, Paul Penel, to the church of Rome? And verse 14, for sin shall not be your master. Now, if you're a student of the word and you study the word of God, kako, shall not, it's future tense. Shall not. It's what's supposed to happen in the future. Chi jaltavel chogazda obezeh. Which means, right now we're struggling. Right now it's hard. Adam. But it will not be our master. It will not take over our lives. Because we're allowing God daily to work in our minds, in our hearts. Make us a little scripture, a little song to influence us. To penas. She, aven kai kangari. Bre, na mai jakao golf. Aven kai kangari. Na mai jakao kao parties. There's a Bible study. Let's take the kids. Penaftuminge. That's where God starts to transform. Those little steps, those sacrifices, dale, it is very hard to do. But once you do it a lot, it becomes a habit, a good habit, a blessed habit that blesses your family, blesses you and the church. Amen. Then les barimos. Okay, so I know the solution. Be the greatest Christian ever. Know the word. Be a theologian. Be a professional Christian. Have a title in church, a position. Definitely. I'm skepime. I know God. I know the word. You want to know something about God? You come to me. I know. Let me explain what God says to those types of people that think like that. Matthew 5:20. For I tell you that unless your righteousness surpasses that of the Pharisees and the teachers of the law, you will certainly not enter the kingdom of heaven. So wait a minute. That changes the game. Uh-oh. So it means not having a title in church, I could still do something for the Lord? God could still use me if I don't serve in church? You better believe it. You don't have to have a title, a place, a position to be used by God. I just me penaftuminge on behalf of God that knowing God is knowing Him in church and out of church. Knowing God is knowing Him in your problem, in the fire, and in your trial. That's knowing God. Even if these thoughts, kayo Duzmano loves to play around and the mareginduria. Yeah, you know God. You know the word. You're better than these other people. The Pharisees had a big problem. They were lawyers of the Bible. But it didn't get them anywhere. Oh, Jesus, your father is the devil. Wait a minute. They knew the word. They knew God. They knew how to serve God. But then Jesus said, do what they say, but don't do what they do. So now you got another dilemma. So we know that sin separates us from God. We know that obezer, querer exido, a wall. But then we also find out now that knowing scripture, coming to church, that makes us right with God. No, it doesn't. Or tugging that God wants to do, it's not what you do, it's why you do it. Kana tu sana ne kangri, kana tu lubudile devles, kana tu chetoleski warba. Why do you do it? Kana resasando kayo, God is not gonna judge what you did. Listen to me, because a lot of people don't know this. God is not going to judge what you did on earth. God is going to judge why you did it. Remember the scripture? Lord, Lord, I preached, I did this, I did that. Get away from me, I never knew you. Amaruilo trubultavel chacho. Aikodosi sorodelodel. He's looking for a real heart that God could transform. A heart that's able to be molded and directed and inspired and filled. Do you agree, church? Amen. Then give him glory. So now, this brings us to the key. We know that sin separates us. We know that we cannot be perfect on our behalf. Nastia vas perfect ame, gaining heaven because we did something on our own. So we know that there is a separation and we cannot do nothing on our own. So what's the answer? What's the solution? It's God's love. John 3:16 out of the Amplified, Penel Kadiam. For God so greatly loved and dearly prized the world that he even gave up his only begotten unique Son, so that whoever believes in, trusts in, clings to, relies on him shall not perish, come to destruction or be lost, but have eternal everlasting life. Chela Shola Marodel. Amen. So what does this mean? Okay, sin separates us from God. Okay, we cannot gain heaven because some lashe home. So in the middle, God has to give his love and his grace to do something in our life. Jeremiah 31:3. Penel Kadia. Long ago, the Lord said to Israel, I have loved you, my people, with an everlasting love. With unfailing love, I have drawn you to myself. So, if you would go fishing, the hook is God's love. Acharen sopenav. So when you're hooked on God, it's not because you did something to deserve it. And it's not because you're so sinful you don't deserve it. It's because God loved you even before you loved him. So you know what that makes us? Worthless. We can't do nothing. You can do something to go away from God, and you can do something to bring him closer. Because what he did was to make you right for himself with his precious blood. And so that changes everything. Butivares, when you do something for God, you don't do it so you could merit a blessing. Okay, I'm going to be a good Christian so I could deserve something from God. He already gave you salvation. You don't need to do nothing more. But then again, God says, live for me because I died for you. So you don't do it to get something from God. You do it because He already gave you the best present ever. Sin, on the other hand. Obezir. Yeah. Separated man from God. But that's why Musa isas tetra del peske chavez. That's why kerdia yek podo, kerdia yek bridge for man to come to God. No majes amen. We give this excuse. Muro bezech is too big. Muro bezech is too ugly. Kodosi katarodusmano. Odel penel, nai chi yek bezech te sabaro. Katar muro grace, I muro kamlimos. I will always draw you to me. But how does he draw him? With what? Unfailing love. That's what keeps us in God, Shavale. It's not knowing the Bible. It's not being a servant. It's not having a talent. It's loving God. That's the magnet. That's what keeps us in church. That's what keeps us in God. So that love is basically what draws us. What pulls us towards Him. That's the love where we hold on to that rope and we're not letting go either. That's what compels us and holds us. The only problem is when this comes in, everything kind of changes. Avili choli. All right, I don't really care for church right now. Avilo o problem ande tera. Hypocrite. God is still pulling you. But avili bari choli. The family don't care. Le plal, le pea. Naima family, nain yamuria. I'm alone. God is there with you. Or how about this one? Unforgiveness. Man, bari jealousy kay penele warba. God forgives and forget, but ame, we don't forget. We don't forget. Asunen ma church, you know the plan kataro duzmano where he brings division first? It's not in the church, in the family. If he could divide a family, then the church is not going to exist. It's when there's unity in the family, that's when there's power in the church. So, Oduzmano, Mangel Tanel division, unforgiveness in the household. Oh, you don't know what my husband did. You don't know what my wife did. It's funny, but Odivano, see, I don't need to fight against the devil, the devil lives with me. And it's very easy to point fingers to penas o bengsan. Shavale. Nay chaches. O beng mangel terimol amaretseri. It's very easy to point fingers like te du kavasame. We're supposed to pray for each other. Can I hear a louder amen to that? It was one of those amen. Yeah. Who told him, right? Okay, what about this one? All right, let's go to the next one. No? Kako gossip? The devil really loves this one. Because this is where everybody gets all the information from. Ayoduzmano, he'll make it more known. Gossip always wants a partner. Because you can't gossip. You can't look yourself in the mirror. Hey, Douglas, you heard this? Night. So you call somebody else. Ayo dusmano kodokere. See, we're talking about sin separates us from God. And I'm giving you little examples what that separation is. But God is always bigger than that. God is always bigger than that. So we need to learn. Kanasika ko, gossip. We need to learn to tame our tongue. Brace, I wish we had like a lock. I just go, throw away the key, right? Because we get in trouble all the time. We talk too much. And it gets us in trouble. All right, this is a little touchy one. Gambling. It doesn't say in the Bible where to gamble. It doesn't say it's a sin. Well, Dixo, see, I know people. Chasar de family, chasar de shave, galav, ay pewuli chabesen. They live on the streets because of gambling. So you ask him if gambling is a sin. Penaftumenge, your money could be used to bless God's kingdom, not to curse your family. Gindontumemisto. I'm only giving you some examples of kodos sin that separates us. Kodos sin that vazda zido ang glaudel. But God is bigger than that. God's grace is bigger than that. God forgives more than that. Kako internet. It is ogazda ande amarotayo. It consumes our lives. How about tenavel internet ande choker? There's no phone, no TV, no cable. Internet controls our home. It controls us with our phones. I remember people, the Kafkal airports, Sale Gage, they look for somewhere where they could connect power and connect to the phone. And they're always looking for free Wi-Fi. Penaftuminge, internet could be used for God's glory. Boro Duzmano wants to use it for the most ugliest things, kaisayavin. But penaftuminge pale, God's love is greater than any sin on this planet. On the 1 John 4:10, penelkadia, this is love, not that we love God, but that He loved us and sent His Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sin. So now, I'm going to explain a little step. How to get from kaisam separated to get on God's side. To be united in God. And I'll give you an example. Religion. Religion does not take you to the other side. It's always halfway. Works will not take you to that side. Kaisio del. Dedication. You're very dedicated to the Word, to God. Doesn't take you to that side. It doesn't cut it. So think about this. What gets you to that side? I want you to think about it. Gindosawo. If bridge that we build, if we bridge a build of religion, if our bridge is religious, which means a hobby, something you repeat, 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 but it doesn't change nothing in your life. Repetitious. You think that's religious. That's going to make it to heaven. Not. Kako works. We read a scripture that it's not what we do that accomplishes eskepimos, is what Jesus did on the cross. For us. I call dedication. We get very confused about this. But Douglas, we're supposed to be dedicated. Yes. But remember the thought. Why are you dedicated? It's because you're religious and you're based on works. Everything you do on the chotrayo is because you want to achieve salvation. Naikadya. I deserve hell, no matter how good I am. But God gave me eternal life. Could you give Him glory? So what gets us to God? His love. His love is the bridge that could stand on top of any sin. It doesn't matter how big, how ugly. God's love is greater. And it becomes that bridge that we could walk. Proverbs 10:12, Penel, O Solomon. Hatred stirs up dissensions, but love covers over all wrongs. All wrongs. Choliao peyeg manus. Naiwortas o kres. Naiwortas o pendian. Aikodote penel tuke. Who do you think you are? Then you're arguing back and forth. Baja pen varekas ke bre. Naiwortas o kerdian. Yes, you're right. Naiwortas o pendian. Yes, I'm sorry. Are you going to continue to scream at that? No way. Chogosan if you do. When somebody doesn't fight back, it's because he knows what he did. Today, we're fighting back with God. We're pulling tug of war with God. We're telling him, no, it's okay. You know my heart. Gomsam. No, it's okay. I have to do this because that's the way we are. It's okay because that person hurt my family. So most like the davla lenge panak. You see, it's a tug of war. But when we allow God to just draw us in through His love, then everything else, man, let me tell you, God just gives you this peace. 1 Peter 4:8, above all, love each other deeply because love covers over a multitude of sins. See how big God's love is? It's amazing. Ending with this scripture, James 4:8. Now, I'm going to give you just a little teaching on this, okay? Choir, you could come up. Draw near to God, and He will draw near to you. Okay, asunen. Have anybody ever read this scripture before? Please, vazde chovas. Okay. Maybe you never seen this or understood it. But Karkao James, o stepbrother Kataro Jesus, he's saying that it's a process. It's not draw near to God one time, Larry, and you're good to go. No, no, no. It's a process. You draw near to God, He draws a little bit near to you. You draw a little bit more to God, He draws a little bit more to you. It's a process. Ay kadya kerelo del buchi in our life. With some people, immediately, you're extremely close. With some people, it's baby steps, crawling. It's a very slow process. But palakodyasi kangari, to help God speed up the process. That's what we're here for. So maybe you could think about this. So Douglas is saying that God's grace is greater. So okay, I will continue to live in my sin because His love is greater. No, no, no. Because we know His love is greater. And because God fills our hearts. And because the Holy Spirit, you see how He touches your family. Because of that, Penes, I want to draw closer to God. Manay kukotrayo purano. Manay kukotat. Dyan forgiveness. There's peace. There's unity. Suddenly, God draws closer to you now. Butivar is, especially people that are getting baptized, this is something we're going to talk about Thursday. The do's and don'ts of baptism. Why are you getting baptized? to get closer to God. No. You don't get baptized to get closer to God. You get baptized because you're already close to God. That's why. See, that's what we're trying to help the body of Christ grow, mature, and odel. And that's why the church is here. To get you closer to God, to make you make right decisions, spiritual decisions, and to help God minister to your heart. I could occur to pay with your testimony, my testimony, and with the Word of God. So, church, I want to do something. Every time I do this, it's not because it's a routine, but it's an opportunity. An opportunity to do something for God and to allow God to do something in us. Now, I'm going to ask you some questions, and I need to be honest. Are you going through a problem, a trial, ikparimos? Raise your hand. Okay, I want you to stand up, please. If you want God to heal you, to strengthen you, if you have an illness, if you have a parimos, and you want God to do His miracle in your life, vas de chovas. Now stand up with the rest. If you have a problem in your family, if you have a problem with your kids, if you have a problem with your husband or wife, and you want God to bring unity in your marriage, then raise your hands and stand up with us. Now, when you did this before God, you did that step of drawing near to God. So now, Amen. He wants to draw near to you.
Amen.
So I want to do something. Please mangaf to mendar. Saya ven angle, lekai ustile. Murs on this side, please. Juvlia on this side, please. Pachano mu yaventele. Men on this side, women on this side. God bless you for your obedience towards God. God bless you. God bless you. Make room. Amen. Keep my angle. Turn to Steve.
Have your way, Lord. All these problems.
God, yeah.
No matter Amen. The size, Very good. Lord. That's devil.
Okay.
You're bigger than all these problems, Lord.
That's good. That's good. Amen. Surely, only grows closer. Amen. Grows. Come on. The altar is open for you. Amen. Amen. You could come closer to the altar. Amen. Amen. We heard something tonight that God, His love is greater than our sin. We heard that sin separates us from God. We heard that if we draw to God near, He will draw near to us. It is the gospel, so me pricho sar de Marian. It is the truth of God. And now God wants to draw near to you. You did your part. Now we need to allow God to do His. Ejili Penel, I am letting go. I am letting go and I surrender, Lord. Ker buchi ande mugilo, ande mugeginduria devla. As we're here at your altar, draw near to us, Mugoda. Ana medeva ande chirevas, ande chire presence mugode. Oh, here before your altar, I am letting go. I am letting go. Sing, church. Here before your altar. lift
my head.
Touch our hearts, Lord.
I am letting go.
Fill our minds, Mugodat. Draw closer to us, Lord. Bring us closer to you.
My knee and I lift my head. I am letting go.
We surrender to you, Lord. Pushed around Katarotuzmano. Today, Mugodat, we call upon your name. The name that's above all names. Joshua Hamashiach. Jesus, the Son of God. Chipis Petute Mugodat. Asuna Marugujimos. Hear our prayer. Call upon the name of the Lord and be saved. We call upon you, Mugodat.
Jesus,
hear
Jesus.
Us, Lord.
Call upon the name of the Lord.
Numa vos aiskepito.
And be saved.
Wasi o solution. Wasi chirizo.
I trust in you tonight.
tonight.
I trust in you.
So the Penenka Kaladivanu, that's a God.
I trust.
We trust you. We cling to you.
I trust in you.
We trust in you.
I trust in you. I believe you're my healer. I believe you're more than enough for me.
Your mercy, Mogoda. Your forgiveness, Mogoda.
In the name of Jesus.
To break every chain, Mogoda.
To break every chain.
Set your people free.
To break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain. There is power in the name of Jesus. Let the chains fall tonight. I hear the chains falling. Let them fall, Jesus. Let them fall tonight, Lord. I hear the chains falling. I hear the chains falling. For there is
Mogodad, thank you, Devla, for what you've done, Mogodel. What you're doing right now, Mogodad. You're drawing us closer to yourself. You're pulling on our hearts. You're showing us ande tu te si o solution, ande tu te si o sastimos, ande tu te si o victory. You're drawing us closer, Lord. Help us to stay and to grow closer, to draw near every day more and more. We give you glory and honor and all the praise. In Jesus' name, then let's body most church. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. God is awesome. God is awesome. Barolo amaroden. Praise you, Lord. It feels good to surrender to God. It feels great to allow God to do something in our life. Glory goes to God. I really thank God for your obedience. You responding to God. Bari jealousy kodo. I know because I was in the back a long time ago, I wasn't responding. Penela's mango pastor, Aven Anglao. Man, I'm not going to listen to this guy. See, I didn't know it was God talking to me through the man of God. Thank you for being obedient to God's voice, not mine. You don't listen to the voice of man. You listen to God's voice. Amen? Praise the Lord. Mangavas te getosa me akana for tithes and offerings. Te das kaudil amare tithes and offerings from our hearts to give Him glory in everything we do. Le manos kai chiden, please to say in English. Botivares and the tithes and the offerings, we don't know what to do really because we don't understand what it benefits. Mangavtu me tejanem ke kanatume den tumare tithes ay tumare offerings. The only time that the Bible says test me in this is when it comes to tithes. Look how I'm going to open up heaven and bless you. You're already blessed. You're beautiful people. Sun some katarodel. God wants to bless you more. Amen. Mugodar, I thank you for so godi sita chida sakana, le tithes, le offerings. Tavem bostui me tutar devla. To fill your storehouse, Mugodar. I te kerase buchika, I todiana me te keras. I pray that you would bless everybody that able to give, and those who can't, that you would bless them next week, Lord. I pray them in Jesus' name, bless the tithes and offerings. Amen.
Because I'm blessed by the
Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
I've been set free by the blood of the Lamb.
Hallelujah.
I've been set free by the holes in His hand. I've been set free by the crown on His head. I've been set free when He rose from the dead.
Jesus has set me free. Jesus has set me free. Jesus gave me the victory. He's set me free. Jesus has set me free. Jesus has set me free. Jesus gave me the victory.
I believe about 25 years old, Larry, or Kevin. Gerdia o le doctoria to bring the boy back to life. Ever since Kevin went into a coma, and the doctors are saying a lot of bad reports, we believe, ayasunenma shavale, naikako false hope, naikako vareso just to make us feel good. Siame yigde, that could do the most miraculous things.
Right.
I seen it. I seen it and experienced it.
Amen.
Odell Saikerel miracles because He never changed. He's the same God yesterday, today, and forever. So when we pray, Naikodo, Yuidale, there's no use, so Penele doctors. No. We believe in the report of the Lord. So this is what happens. Okay, and I want to explain this, then I have a doubt. Or maybe we didn't pray like the Bible says, or maybe we weren't good enough, or maybe we just didn't deserve it. No. God has a perfect plan. When we pray, prayer was not created by God so that God does what we want. Prayer, God created it so that we could agree with His will. So when we pray, we say, Devla, your will be done. Your will be done. Every time we pray, Lord, I want this, I need this, but we pray, your will be done at the end of our prayer. Because His will is better than ours. We want for Kevin to come out of that coma, to come out of that hospital. We believe that God could do anything, and we will believe it to the last breath. But ultimately, Hojisame, Devla Chivoya Kaisi Lashi, Kataramaro will let your will be done. So we pray for Kevin right now. Gazda, Anzar Chovas Pelesco Stato, Anzar Chovas Pelesco Traio, Lesco Duho. We ask for a miracle. We believe, and we're asking you, Devla, to do what you want, to heal, to save, to restore. Ancalables, Devla, and Ispita, Kau Kevin. De Pacha, de Hope, Kau Stivilis, Kodat, Aikasales, Ki Family. We ask you, Devla, also for Dudu, going into surgery tomorrow, that you would guide that the doctor's hands. Chirevastiaven Mogodan. Pacha Yudina Pildudu, Lord. Strength, Lord. Gojisa Medevla Naitanita. Kai Pendela Kele doctor, stage 4 cancer. Ande Goh. Lord, remove that cancer. Set her free, Mogodan. We pray for all the prayer requests, Mogodan. Kaisiame akana here, ay kaisiame po internet. We bring them all before your feet, Mogoda. So godi name, so godi problem, so godi naswalimos. At your feet, we know, Devla. Kay tu sai wortosai sastiare swakofialo. Sastiar, Devla, we pray in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And all God's people say, amen. Give them glory, church. Amen. Lento marotan. I want to share my heart with you a little bit. Dikav, how God is working. And I can't help it. Chudima. It's not, oh yeah, that's God. God does that, no problem. Every time I see that, chudima, I could see God working in your heart right now. I could see it on your face. And you know how excited that makes me? Janav kena intaino sa sojalpen de kangari. It's not for intaino, in vain. God is doing something. And you need to be excited about that. Because I am. I'm excited that I could be a filthy rag that God could use to bless you. And it's always an honor for me. I thank God. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. Aven getosa metavas kales kiskafidi. Le manos kai ajutin, please, aven angle. Praise the Lord. Very special time. Aven getosa me akana, te gojisa me te keraska kosukar semlo. Father God, we come before you in the name of Jesus, and we thank you for this holy time to remember your precious blood and your body. Mek tavel kachavria mi asun some tutar. Amen. Amen. Praise you. Praise you, Lord. Palatut plalat. tut plala muklas pesko gayo balacho bezer pirdias wo korko o tesayavel tutanando gayo balacho I Kaisas kalo palacho trajo palakainas lasho wopelumia pirdias wokoko desayavel tutanando kayo. Mudardo todeles palaman corcovo vida de esposas palaman ay para tu cala corona kaisas tu devlando raio te tose corona kangali you took off the crown of gold to put the crown of thorns because of my sin devla thank you Jesus thank you Lord thank you dasa me rogite as we worship you we honor you Lord thank you for your body Thank you for your blood. Thank you, Jesus.
Together love me
am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me.
Shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us see the
power and majesty. Praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the sea will roar at the sound of your name.
Shout to the Lord tonight.
Shout to the Lord, for the earth. Let us see power and majesty. Praise to the King. Mountains bow down in the sea. The Lord at the sound of your name.
A shout to the Lord, all the earth. Let us sing of his power and majesty. Praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas roar. I said mountains bow down and the seas roar at the sound.
We love you, Jesus. We honor you, Mogodan. We remember you, Lord. And we thank you. Andasa sokardian, sokres, ay sosite kres, mayangle. Dasa megoji devla kachirostato, Jesus. So godi duk, so godi semlo pechostato because of my sin. We remember, Lord, and we thank you, Lord, and we praise you. Kakomango that represents Lescostato, Len, Aichan Petumarosas Timos. Thank you, Jesus. Naisisto ke Jesus. Kay shordian mugodel chorat, to purchase us, to make us right with yourself. Chebari jela devla, I was your enemy, and you died for me.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, devla, for every drop of your precious blood. Thank you, devla, for purchasing me and making me priceless. We remember your blood, Devla,
yes,
shed on the cross,
yes,
for my sins.
Thank you.
We thank you, Lord. Len, ay penpe tumaros astimos. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Cho peace, Lord. Cho joy, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Praise you, Lord. I want to thank God for what's going to happen on May 14th. Cita vela me bolimos. Baptism, very, very special, mange. Every time. Vaiterno, Vaipuro, Vaiterni, Vaipuri gets baptized because it is something that God called us to do, and it's being done in the Church of God. Baro baro semlo, and I'm very excited. So si te kerdio pe on Saturday, May 14th. Nico, could you please come in the front? We got a church in Monrovia. The address is there. Nico has papers that he's going to pass out to the church. The address is in Monrovia. The Los Angeles Church Food Fellowship and Baptism Service. We want to start at 3 o'clock. I mean, not Romano 4. Chacho, 3 o'clock. Yeah, night. And then service to start at 7. The baptism service. Sale manus kaisite bolempe. Please do not leave church today after service. De las dumamansa o committee, o Sunny, o Nico, Angelo, and they encouraged about doing a second collection. Con godisi pelesquilo, te chidas, another collection just to help Karin o baptism. Amen.
God, Mordel, we come before you right now, Lord. Mordel, we want to do this, Lord, yes, to do something nice, Mordel. First of all, te barras kiroana, Mordel. And Lord, we want to do this, Lord, so we can have a time of fellowship, Mordel, for the people who's getting baptized, Lord, just to make a beautiful, nice thing, Mordel, to give you all the glory and all the praise, Mordel. We pray for everybody who's giving right now, Lord. Bless them, Mordel, abundantly. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.
Amen. So mangaste kerasa kana le manus kai chiden te kereno o collection con godi mangel te ajutil. Please den duma kana kono Sunny kono Nico as den tume envelopes or do we have envelopes, Sunny? Okay. So den duma lensa ajutin so godi sipe tumarulo. We have until Saturday, May 14th. So, siam evriamia, desai chidas. So, next week, pale site krasik fialo. Yeah, come, aide angle. So, site das duma kana, te gujisame, anda sogodi, site kras. We already got tents, site anas khabe, all types of food. Oh, brother Larry, site anela menge halibut steaks, juetsi. We're gonna have King Taco, we're gonna have sosas, Philly cheesesteak sandwiches, New York hot dogs for the kids. Chaches, it's gonna be beautiful, clean food. Sarbusholo, kanishes, yes. Some Jewish food as well. So let's thank God. Mogodat, sarchida sakana devla, sogodi chidas mogodat, ajutis towards the baptism. I pray, devla, that as we do this until the day of the baptism, that you would provide everything the church needs to do and more. So I thank you, Devla. Bless this time, Akana, in Jesus' name. Amen.
They come and I'm not today, Devla. I need a chest. I was in to cheva. Dukha la kaya sunes. La mani to cheri ate. Dumadi o shave gelles ko. Ave kole, ave kole.
Service a little bit lower, guys. I want to pray for a good friend of mine, Adam. I thank God for Adam. Mangapte gojima andaleski tsera, woleski juvli, leski family. Saya jutin matumete anzarento marevas kaninleste. Father God, I pray for Adam and his children. I pray, Mugodat, for their minds. I pray for their hearts, Mugodat, I pray, Mugodat, that you would be protecting them wherever they go, that you would protect their minds, Devla, whatever they think, that you would be their provider, their leader, Mugodat, as they follow you. Pacha Yodina, Devla, Pelingo marriage, Mugodat, that you would show them Ketusan Odel that protects, that guides and restores and heals. So I pray, Mugodat, for Adam's family and all of our family, your anointing, your blessing, in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and all God's people say, amen. God bless you. I love you. God bless you. Amen. God is good. Thank God for Amaro's service. Jean de Vlesa, please, penaftumenge le manus kai bolempe. Don't leave. I need you in the front. Amen. God bless you. Jean de Vlesa.